great deal of swelling over the left eye of Valdez, but some of the salve may have gotten in it, obscured the vision. Risco has hammered him three times with the right hand. That one missed. Risco's best round of the fight so far. Round number seven. Risco growing stronger. Had a rocky start. Valdez beat him in 12 rounds, a decision in New Caledonia last September. Risco coming. Right hand high on the side of the head. Not a whole lot of swelling in the left eye, yet beginning to puff some of Valdez. Risco has been, a hard left hook by Valdez, and that starts Denny's nose dripping again. The right hand by Valdez just missed. Left to the body, the right bounces off the shoulder. That right hand was blocked. The second right hand rocks Risco back into the rope. And really, for the first time, Risco backs up. Left hand was blocked, the right scores. The right scores again by Valdez. Well, they figured it'd be a night for bombers when these two got together, and that's exactly what it is. Risco down! And here Risco! The right hand drops him. The fight is over. Denny Risco. Literally still out as Valdez nailed him with a clean right, and he is lifted onto the shoulder of his colleagues. Emil Griffith comes into the ring to cheer him because they're stablemates. And now Rodrigo Valdez, 28-year-old from Colombia, now living in New York, can say, I am the World Boxing Council middleweight champion. A substantial number of Colombians here to see the fight, and some of them are in the ring. So, just that sudden, the right hand of Rodrigo Valdez dropped Benny Risco, and let's take a look at the knockout in slow motion. As you see, Valdez had been shoved around, and then suddenly, the punch didn't travel more than a foot. And bang, down with Bernie Briscoe, and hit with it. Absolutely, the moment the blow struck, he was gone. Because you can see the eyes glaze, the knees buckle, and he dropped. The following left hand didn't apparently do a whole lot of damage, and Benny is still standing in the corner, still shaking his head and trying to get himself arranged. But it's a delighted Rodrigo Valdez who is being mobbed by the contingent from his corner in the center of the ring. So Rodrigo Valdez knocks out Benny Risco in the seventh round to claim the World Boxing Council middleweight title. And we'll be right back.